spellcrafting. Up until at least the end of the Third Era, there were mages throughout Tamriel, adept at combining spells from different schools of magic into one. For a modest fee, these wizards would use their skill to craft custom spells. There were even altars, a magical research station where one could craft spells in a similar fashion. What became of these altars? This knowledge? Who knows? But legend has it that somewhere, in the forgotten corners of Tamriel, one altar yet remains.
Thank you. Spreadsheety my ass.
Oh, you're a wizard? I mean, you cast that spell just now, yeah? I was hoping you could make me invisible or something. Can you? Make me invisible? Oh, right! I knew you'd do it. This is gonna be so fun. You can't even imagine. Hey, so are you ever going to make me invisible or what?